Buzz Lightyear. Come in, Buzz Lightyear. This is Star Command. Do you read?
Star Command.
Buzz Lightyear responding. I read you loud and clear.
Who said that?
As a boy, he had a dream to be part of something thrilling and extreme. Didn't know what it would be, but he knew some great adventure lay ahead.
For the time of your life, take a buzz home today. Only $12.95, such a small price to pay. Throw him up in the air, he will break on the lawn. Don't you know?
Six-way LED. Batteries sold separately. Maybe a choking hazard. Not a flying toy.
Made in Taiwan. Not a flying toy. And I suppose that Star Command will not be getting back to me. Because the sticker here is no communicator. And I thought I but it's just an LED, and it won't mow down an alien invader. And my spaceship's just a cardboard box that cannot reach the sky. And Star Command's a place I'll never go. So I can't fight evil emperors. I cannot save the world, and I clearly cannot fly. Sorry. No.
No! I am Buzz Lightyear. I'm not a toy.
Buzz, are you there? I think the dog's outside now. If we get her fast, we can make a break for Andy's house. Buzz! Come on, Buzz! Where are you? Buzz! Where are you?